Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of News Bulletin in the headlines today. Call center-based complaint registration system launched at SAIL, Rourkela Steel Plant. Fond farewell accorded to senior officers and employees on superannuation. And 5th foundation day of Deepika Hastakarga, the handloom making unit of RSP, celebrated. Now the news in detail. With an aim to provide better amenities to the residents of the Steel Township, a call center-based complaint registration system was launched by Mr. Ashwini Kumar, CEO, Rourkela Steel Plant on 3rd October. The inaugural function was held at the CEO's office. During the process of inauguration, the CEO lodged a complaint in the call center at the toll-free number 1-800-3070-1078. Mr. Ashwini Kumar expressed confidence that the new complaint registration system will go a long way to register and redress the complaints of the occupants of Steel Township and mitigate the same in a town-bound manner. Also present on the occasion were Mr. P.K. Pradhan, ED P&A, Mr. Shubhendra Das, ED Works, Mr. Rajiv Agrawal, ED Projects, Mr. Paramananda Sahu, ED MM, Mr. N.K. Samantre, GMTA, Mr. P.K. Sahu, DGM in charge town engineering, and other senior officers of CEO Secretariat and Town Engineering Department. It is worth mentioning here that the new system will help the occupants of RSP quarters to lodge complaints of Town Engineering Civil, Town Engineering Electrical, Town Engineering Water Supply and Town Engineering Public Health through an All India toll-free number operated by the call center service provider. The timings for registration of complaints to the call center will be 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. on all working days except Sundays and plant holidays. Occupant, customer can lodge complaint from any mobile number or landline to the call center in the toll-free number. The call center will operate at a specific location and the call center executive shall be conversant with three languages, namely Oriya, Hindi and English. The call center will lodge the complaint and allot a unique complaint number for which SMS acknowledgement will go to the complainant's mobile number as well as the maintenance register. Complaint status also will be updated. During the first month of operation, the existing system of complaint registration shall also continue along with call center-based complaint registration. The initiative for complaint registration through toll-free number shall go a long way in improving employee satisfaction level and quality of life in the township. The senior officers and employees who superannuated from the company's service was accorded fond farewell in different functions held on 29th and 30th September. In a function organized at ED Works Conference Hall on 30th September, Mr. Shubhendra Das, ED Works RSP, presented the service certificate and a gift to Mr. Arindam Chatterjee, DGM BFSGP, Mr. Om Prakash, DGM Coke Ovens Mechanical, Mr. Santokh Singh Bhui, DGM CPP1 Mechanical, and Mr. Lalit Kumar Pandey, DGM Mills Administration. Five senior officers, Mr. R. Parida, DGM HSM Electrical, Mrs. S. Soy, DGM CED, Mr. D.K. Mishra, DGM PPC, Mr. P.K. Mishra, DGM Instrumentation, and Mr. S.C. Sahu, AGM Safety Engineering Department, who opted for voluntary retirement, were also accorded a fond farewell on the occasion. Present on the occasion were several general managers and other senior officers of RSP. Mr. Das reminisced the significant contributions made by the separating senior officers and wished them a happy and peaceful post-retirement life. The officers on their part thanked SAIL, RSP, as well as their senior and junior colleagues for their unstinted support. 120 employees, including executives up to the grade of senior manager, were accorded a warm farewell in a function organized at Civic Center on 29 September. These included 30 superannuating employees and 90 voluntarily retiring employees. The spouses of the employees who were present were also felicitated. Mr. Ram Nayak, GMC NIT, was the chief guest on the occasion and presented gifts and certificates to the superannuating employees. Mr. G.S. Das, DGM FNA, was the guest of honor. Mr. S. Barapanda, Senior Manager Personnel, was the master of ceremonies. The fifth foundation day of Deepika Hastakarga, a CSR initiative of Rourkela Steel Plant being managed by Deepika Mahila Sangati, was celebrated on 2nd October 2017. Mrs. Savita Kumari, President Deepika Mahila Sangati, graced the occasion as chief guest and inaugurated the function by paying floral tributes to the portraits of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, and Lal Bahadur Shastri, the former Prime Minister of India. Mrs. Savita Kumari was accompanied by Mrs. Runa Das, Mrs. Jyoti Mai Sahu and Mrs. Rekha Agarwal, Vice Presidents of the Sangati. Also present were Mr. N.K. Samantray, GMT&A, Mr. P.M. Behra, DGM, CSR and governing body members of the Sangati. A beautiful cultural event was organized, which started with a welcome song presented by the students, followed by Sambalpuri dances and group songs. At the outset, Mrs. Leena Das, Secretary DMS, welcomed the gathering and presented a brief report on the status of the unit. She also proposed a formal vote of thanks. The program was coordinated by Mr. Abhimanyu Meher, the Hastakarga trainer, and Mrs. Mamta Barik, trainee of the institute. It is noteworthy that the Deepika Mahila Jagriti Sansthan was a handloom center, a masala center, tailoring unit, phenyl making unit, and a sanitary napkin making unit functioning in its premises. The Sansthan complex was inaugurated and the Handloom Center was launched on 2nd October 2012. Till now, five batches of students have been trained in the Hastakarga unit. That's all in this edition of Rourkela News. Namaskar.